The Illusionists, 1903.
Jonathan Goodwin, the daredevil. Having seen Illusionists 1 and 2.0, I was wondering when the producers, Simon Painter and Tim Lawson, would include this part of the art in their production. Escapology and innate danger are an integral part of the art of magic, and certainly not easy to incorporate in the realm of a full production show. You know, as you will appreciate, to combine magic with the real danger of hanging upside down in a straitjacket against a burning fuse and possible fire helps Jonathan, you know, as the daredevil, stand out as a completely different performer. Again, dressed the part and with great stage presence, he succinctly shares backstories on what he sets out to do, you know, whether that's impaled on a bloody sharp nail or stabbing himself and possibly an audience member, you heard that right, or hanging upside down, doused in petrol, tied up like a Thanksgiving turkey in a straitjacket, helps him be completely different from the other performers. And it's said that Jonathan isn't a magician or an illusionist, but everything he does is very, very real, as it says so in the programme, which we have two of to give away at the end of our reviews in the next couple of days. You know, I remember seeing Jonathan on a Channel 4 TV show in 2005 called Dirty Tricks, and it's quite a thing to now see the daredevil perform live in a production show as well thought out and produced as is Illusionists 1903. I mean, this guy's got such a litany of weird and wonderful stunts to his name and credit. He's been hanged, buried alive, hung from his toes from a helicopter. Yeah, I know it's bloody stupid, but hey, that's what he does, right? He's been attacked by sharks and much, much more. As a much sought-after performer and crazy done, he's done TV. Yeah, TV with Jonathan Ross from the UK, Jimmy Kimmel from America, and Paul O'Grady, again from the UK. And some of these names you'll recognise, but some you won't. But the one name that you will remember is his, Jonathan Goodwin, the daredevil. Anyway, make sure to come back and enjoy the next review here on magicnewstelevision.com, the vlog of Tommy Ten and Emily Van Tass, The Clairvoyance. And as always, please leave a comment, like and share us with your friends. Giving is sharing. Yeah, and if you could, if you want to, if the competition is still running, please click on the link before and vote your conscience on one of the three magicians that's going for the Adelaide Young Magician. Adelaide Young Magician. Anyway, thanks a lot. My name's James. James, take care and speak to you soon. Bye for now.
The Illusionists, 1903.